Hey guys, so today's kind of an exciting video. I got something in the mail and I'm pretty excited about it. It was actually a birthday present from my fiance. I kind of told him what I wanted and he went and, you know, ordered it. So that's just kind of how it worked. It wasn't a surprise or anything, but I'm super excited about it anyways. And I was told on Twitter by Bunny or Graveyard Girl that I should do a unboxing video. However, I mean, I'm probably pretty sure she does this too because she, you know, dies of excitement, but I definitely opened them before the video. I'm sorry, I couldn't handle it on my way back home from getting them. I had to open the box. So yeah, sorry, it's not going to be like an actual like first impressions kind of thing. If it was, you would probably laugh your ass off at how like giddy I was because I was so stoked. But anyways, so I should probably tell you what it is, right? Well, I got my Jeffrey Campbell Lita Spikes in the mail. And this is a box. It's pretty cute. Just has some cats on a sweater. And are you ready for this? I don't think you guys are ready for this because it is pretty amazing. Oh boy. Yeah. Okay. These are my new shoes. Aren't they amazing? They have like smaller spikes and bigger spikes, and they're deadly, and I love them, and they're awesome. Oh man, I'm so excited, and they actually fit. I was so scared that they weren't going to fit because I'm really not good with shoe sizes, but I went out of my way and I got a 9.5. I'm usually a 9, and they are a tiny bit bigger, so I'm pretty sure they do run true to size like Bunny said. But I'm excited that they're bigger because that means I can wear like bigger socks and I can still wear it like in the colder areas and stuff. And I have tons of big fuzzy socks anyways, so that's just going to work out perfect. And yeah, so I kept one wrapped just so I can show you how they wrapped it. I actually ordered these off of Nasty Gal, which is a site that Bunny totally like talks about all the time, and she orders like a lot of her shoes from there, and I am so happy I did. $100 or $150 and you get free express shipping. So I ordered these on the 8th and I got them today, which is the 20th, and that is makes me pretty excited because usually things take a really, really long time to get to me. That's only like 10 business days or like 13 days pretty much I had to wait, and that's not bad at all because usually I have to wait around a month for things to come to me because I'm in Canada, and for some reason, even though it's coming from the US and we're part of the US like land-wise, somehow getting over the border takes a long time or something. I don't know why, but anyways, I'm going to show you the wrapped up shoe. It came in lots and lots of bubble wrap, which is awesome. The shoes themselves were in these little dust bags, which is awesome. I'm going to probably keep them in there when I'm not wearing them. It's like this one here. Can you see the shoe? I'm sorry. Yeah, so it looks like this. They both came like this. And then once you take them out of the dust bag, alright, they're in this nice little foam protector, which is awesome. I think that's great packaging. Like that, they kept the spikes like nice and sealed in there, so you know, like it wouldn't get hurt or anything. So yeah, that's pretty much how they packaged it. It just came in this great big box in the mail. Just a great huge big box. And then they stuffed a bunch of brown type, just paper, you know, newspaper type stuff in it so that the box was safe too. The box did come to me a little bit crushed. I'll show you. It's just on this side here. It's definitely like banged up, which, I mean, that does suck, but it's like I'm not one of those people that's going to keep the shoe box. I mean, obviously I'm going to keep this front part here because it's pretty much adorable. I'll probably like hang it on my wall or something because like it does look like a little painting, you know, but I won't keep the back of it. It's not really pretty. It's just, you know, white. It's just boring, and I mean, I'm not mad about that at all. It's not really a big complaint of mine. It was probably like that when they had it in the warehouse. It wasn't probably anything to do with shipping. Oh my gosh, I'm totally talking so fast. Anyways, so they came with some extra studs here, which I think is very, very handy and convenient. I'm really happy about that. Because that means that if one of them falls off, I'll have the means to put one back on. A few of them seem pretty loose right now, so I'm going to try and give them a quick tighten. Other than that, none of them have fallen off in the shipping, which makes me really happy. And, oh man, I don't even know what to say right now. I just really just want to wear them. It came with this cute little postcard thing. It says, watch it, lady. Our studded shoes are spiky. Please be careful. And it has like a little porcupine, or yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a porcupine. And it's pretty cute. And then the back's just got a bunch of little studs and Jeffrey Campbell's signature. These are not cheap shoes. I will not lie to you. I usually do not buy anything like this ever because I just can't justify it. But since it was my birthday and I was just feeling, you know, that urge to really, really want these, I thought about recreating them, but I was like, I just want those. Like, that would just be fantastic. And, like, you know, my New Year's resolution of wanting to splurge a little bit more on myself and, you know, stay away from cheaper items so I can save up for the bigger items like this. Yeah, so that's kind of how it went. You know, I didn't even pay for these. It was kind of my boyfriend, so fiance, sorry. Anyways, if you cannot tell, I'm very excited, and I really, really just want to put them on right now, like both of them, because I did put this one on, and it fit really nicely with my big fuzzy sock on. So yeah, I think I'm going to put them on, and then I'll just do like a little show of them on, like Bunny does. But I'm not going to jump. Bunny, you're crazy. I would never jump up and down in these. You are so nuts. Anyways, so, okay, I'm going to put in the clip of me wearing them now, so,